A lot of stories trending across the state of Georgia right now. Here are three things to know, starting with the possible ban of e-cigarettes in Marietta. Last week, the city reviewed a proposal that would outlaw e-cigarettes and chewing tobacco in parks and other government facilities. The hope is that this will reduce tobacco-related litter and the exposure of secondhand vapor, which can be harmful if inhaled. The ban also aims to reduce youth vaping.